Assalamu alaikum students. Today is lecture number 7. Today we learn how to write number 5. For writing number 5, what we need? We need a sleeping line, a standing line, and a curve to the bottom. Now, let's try one more time. A sleeping line, a standing line, then a curve. Okay, students, now move to your math book. Count how many flowers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 flowers. How many flowers are there? 5 flowers. Okay, students. Let's count. How many balloons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balloons.